In today's video, I'll be showing you routine dental cleaning, also known as skinning and polishing, with a close-up view of the mouth, removing plaque, stains, and tartar. Hi everyone, I trust you're doing okay. My name is Hannah Olaoye. I'm a dental therapist. If you're new here, you're welcome. If you've been here before, you're welcome back. I have a video that is all about dangers of plaque and tartar to your teeth and health. I'll leave the link below. The instrument used for this treatment is usually ultrasonic scaler and is similar to a regular hand scaler. However, this one has water coming out of the tip, which helps to clean out the scaled plaque, tartar and stain, as well as make it visible to walk around the surfaces with ease. These scaling tools can be called either piezo or cavitrons. It depends on the vibration. But this ultrasonic scaler uses a combination of ultrasonic vibrations and high pressurized water to remove plaque, tartar and stains. So this is used on every single patient during this procedure. Your dental therapist or hygienist just dial it either up and down strokes to remove the plaque, tartar and stains on the surfaces of the teeth. At the end, we generally polish all your teeth surfaces with profi paste and brush for dental use only. We have different flavors, but this one is like a strawberry flavor, which is actually crunchy. I have a video on difference between plaque and tartar, which I will link below, because a lot of people think that they are the same and it's not. It's something interesting to learn. I hope watching this video is like kind of fun. I think it's cool. We are proud of getting this through to you, and it's cool to see a close-up view of the mouth. I trust you could see the outcome of the dental cleaning, shining bright and healthy looking teeth and gums. That's the game. Last is application of fluoride on all the surfaces of the teeth. I have a video on 5 facts about fluoride. You might need to watch that, it's quite interesting. If you have any further question about teeth cleaning, also known as scaling and polishing, you can leave your question on the comment. I will get back to you on that. Afterward, you have to look at the mouth closely and check whether there is any tooth decay, meaning hole or cavity, and inflammation of the gums as a result of gum infections resulting to pockets. You have to take a closer look at the gums, and if there is any, can be treated. Hope this video is helpful to you. Please like, subscribe. Until next time, be proud of your mouth for a lifetime of confidence. Smile.